What is up, guys? Dick here with a brief update for 30% reviews, half-assed reviews from a half-assed dude. So, as a lot of you know, if anyone watched the Royal Beardsman sample series where I reviewed 1 cent from that sample pack every single week. Truth is, I did it all in one day, but you got it over the course of like 10 weeks. Well, that's over now. And now I have nothing coming out on Fridays. Let me know in the comments if you are, in fact, watching this. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed that. If you enjoy me going in detail, or I guess kind of detail, about specific scents instead of doing a whole overview. Or if you prefer like just one big video for all the stuff I got. I'll do that. Just let me know in the comments. I've done some updating. I got some new lights. See this bad boy right here? That one's not plugged in, but I got one right here shooting some warm light on me. And then I've also I got a little green screen extender. Now you don't have to see the entryway into this part of the studio. Other than that, I've just been chilling. I got a bunch of products that I'm ready to review. I'm ready to review for you guys. And I've returned to work. So video is a little harder to shoot now, but I'm going to try to do my best to get as much stuff out there as I can when I can. I'm also going to try to go back to doing some music reviews instead of just beard reviews, because that ended up being a pretty popular video reviewing that Lucifer CD. So I'm pretty sure I'm up to like 42 views on that, which I'm pretty proud of that. But in the meantime, just a couple quick updates. Like I said, I got the new lights, new green screen extender. Those are great. But I've got the beard butter video coming, where I'm going to talk about all the beard butters that I have and give you guys what I think is my favorite beard butter. So there's that. I've also got a review coming for Ferocious Beard. I've got two oils from them. I got Clean Citrus and Old Time Barbershop. Another thing is I reached 3 months, which 3 months is basically the hallmark for a beard where you can kind of start trimming it. So I got a haircut. I no longer have to wear a hat for a while to hide that bullshit. But I'll probably still wear a hat because I like wearing hats. But, along with the haircut, I decided to do a quick light beard trim, you know, just clean it up a little bit. So I did those with the Brio Beardscapes, which are excellent. I also got these today, these little shears, and I just did another quick clean trim with these. These cut clean. These cut real clean. These are the badass shears from Badass Beard Company. I like these. These are good. Really great value. Another thing I'm wanting to review is a testosterone supplement. So I've been using Blue Star Nutraceuticals Status for a few years now, and I've always really enjoyed the results from it. So I'm gonna review this along with maybe a few other products from their company. But that's just some stuff to look out for on the horizon. Again, just a quick update video. I'm also thinking about doing a beard podcast. Yeah, so be on the lookout for that. I don't know how often I will do that, but the way I want to do it is I want to get a bunch. I'm probably not going to live stream that. It's probably going to be something that I just do. I'm probably going to do several episodes before I even release anything. That way I have some backlog and I can get stuff out to you along with record new stuff while that stuff's coming out. So I'm excited to do that. I just need to figure out a name, get a logo, see who all wants to be on it, and go from there. Also, another thing. So I got this Beard Octane double-sided Oxhorn comb. If you can't see that, that's after 1 day in my pocket. It did not last long. So I honestly, sorry, Beard Octane, do not recommend the double-sided Oxhorn comb. However, I do recommend their regular Oxhorn comb. It's still kicking. It's still standing. But yeah, these things, these tines are just so skinny and they break insanely easy. So I do not recommend that comb. Do not get it. Other than that, I think that'll be it for right now. Again, thank you for watching. Please hit the like button. Hit subscribe if you really like this kind of stuff, if you like this content. And we also still always have the regular live stream Podcastrophy show every other Wednesday, roughly around 5:30 Eastern Standard Time. You can catch that on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch, and on audio form every other Thursday as well. You can get that on iTunes, Spotify, Podbean, and Stitcher Radio, along with the Journey into Comics Network. And I've been Dick, so please, thank you very much for watching this. Super awkward, but yeah. Please make every day a big dick day. Bye, guys.